All right, Catherine, welcome.
Hi, thank you so much for having me, and thank you for everyone who's here today. Amber, should I share my screen and get started?
Yes. So I just want to give you a little bit heads up how it works. Yes. I am the host for today, and I'll also be your translator since most of the audience are from China. Every time when you do your presentation, you can just make a pause after one of your talking points, and I'll translate for you.
Wonderful. Okay. I'm going to get us started then. Give me one moment to share my presentation. My name is Kat Simison, and I work at Miss Porter School. We are an all-girl boarding and day school for grades 9 through 12 in Farmington, Connecticut. And we are the premier all-girls school in the United States because we are diverse and we are dedicated to creating the next generation of leaders. A little bit about me, because it's important for us to know each other in this process. I am the Director of International Recruitment, the International Student Advisor, and the Equity and Inclusion Associate at Miss Porter's School, which means I am part of you or your daughter's experience from today through graduation and beyond. It is important for international families to have one primary contact for all international needs, and that is me. So I will pause there, Amber.
All right. 非常感谢大家回来，我准时回来参加我们下一场讲座哈。我们接下来邀请到的是来自 Miss Porter School 的Kat Simison 老师。Kat Simison 老师呢，就是给我们做了一下我们关于学校的这个讲简介哈。我们 Miss Porter School 呢，它不仅是它是位于康涅狄格州哈，但是呢，它是在全国哈，在全美国都是非常数一数二的这个女子学校然后我们可以看一下我们老师她自己是从事什么样的工作哈。我们的 Kat 老师呢，她是我们的国际生招生部的主任，然后另外呢，她也是我们国际生的国际学生导师最后一个呢，也是说她是我们学校这个平等和这种包容这种项目的负责人哈。也就是说如果你想要就是申请我们 Miss Porter School 的话，从现在开始 Kat 老师就是你和你的孩子的负责人，一直到孩子毕业哈，你的女儿毕业然后呢，就是说对于学生来说，特别是对于国际家庭来说，有一个这种负责人呢，知道去联系谁是非常重要的哈。我们 Miss Porter School 的他的这个负责人呢，就是你们的联络人。
Thank you so much, Amber. Before we begin to talk specifically about Miss Porter School, I wanted to share with you some statistics about why all girls schools are a great investment in education. The source of these this data is from the International Coalition of Girls Schools that we are a member of. And first and foremost, at all girls schools, your daughters or you, if you are a student, will feel challenged to your academic potential. 80% of students at all girls schools said that they challenge themselves to achieve their full potential, compared to only 72% at co-ed schools and 44% at co-ed public schools. Secondly, in the middle of the screen, this is my favorite statistic. If you are interested or your daughter is interested in STEM, they are six times more likely to major in one of those areas of STEM in college if they go to an all-girls school for high school. Six times more likely. And lastly, we always talk about leadership. Girls' schools empower young women to become leaders. 93% of girls' school graduates say they were offered greater leadership positions after high school, compared to only 80% of their peers at co-ed schools. So these are wonderful statistics as to why you should send your daughters or you as a young woman should come to an all-girls school. And I will pause there, Amber.
All right. 就是在我们具体在讲学校的情况之前呢，我们想要给大家展示一下这个来自于就是国际女子学校的一个联盟会的一个报告哈。我们学校呢也是这个联盟会中间的一员哈。就是我们为什么说要去选择一个女校而不是说选择一个就是男女混校呢，我们可以从数字上说明。第一个呢，就是有80%的80%的女生呢，就是在汇报的时候，就是说参加一个女校能够让他们展示出自己所有的潜力。相比于在男女混校，可能只有72%的学生说他展示出了自己全部的潜力。然后对于公校的男女混校的公校来说呢，只有44%的学生的女生，就是说自己展示出了自己的全部的潜力。也就是说，我们的女校更适合于我们的女生，能够发挥出自己全部的天赋哈。第二个呢，就是说在 STEM 的这个领域哈，参加女校的人会比就是有会比就是男女混校的学生多6倍的学生会选择 STEM 作为自己的大学专业，6倍是一个非常吓人和庞大的一个数据哈。最后一个呢，就是在让女性变得更加的就是有领导力，有93%的女生呢，在女校的学生呢，都说他们给予了非常多的这种机会，有80%的学生呢，就是女生就会说自己有机会成为领导哈，但是在可能在其他的学校就不会有这么高的数据，所以来从这些数据来说呢，可以让我们家长知道我们的如果送我们女儿去一个女校，它是一个非常好的教育上面的投资。 Yeah.
Thank you so much, Amber. Now I want to show you our girls. Before I give you our sales pitch, I want you to see them. I want you to see their happy faces. I'm going to share a video in just a moment as well. But what I want you to take away from seeing them is their genuine happiness. Our girls really are invested in their time and experience at Miss Porter School.And a way we show that with statistics is that Miss Porter School has one of the lowest attrition rates in all of boarding schools. So that is the percentage of students who leave a school, who depart and transfer to other schools. We have 1% each year. And generally it's because family reasons or medical reasons, but most boarding schools have 10% or more. So when you're looking at schools, ask, what is the attrition rate? Why are students leaving? And you know, what makes students happy at their school? Because I can genuinely say every student I see on campus is happy to be here. And I'll pause, and Amber, after this, I'm going to start the video. It's just about a minute and a half.
All right. 我们在具体讲学校之前呢，我们想要给大家看一下我们学校的这些女孩子哈。大家就是从这个图片上面一下可以看到最大的感受就是这些女孩真的是非常的开心，你看她们的笑容哈，真的是很真诚哈。也就是说我们的孩子呢，其实她是这些女孩呢，她是非常开心的在这个学校的。如果大家在选择学校的时候，你可以看每一个学校她每一年流失多少的学生哈，一般的学校大概是在10%左右，但是我们 Miss Porter School 呢，她每一年的流失人数是在1%，而这个1%的人数呢，就是要么呢就是因为家庭要搬家的原因，要么呢就是因为就是学生的身体的原因哈，这种不可抗力的因素。所以呢我们的学校的孩子呢是非常开心选择 Miss Porter 作为他们的学校的，然后一直会到他们从 Miss Porter School 就是毕业，就是去大学之前，他们都会一直的待在这一个学校，这是一个非常重大的一个成就。接下来我们大家呢播放一段1.5分钟的一个视频。 Please go ahead.
Okay, here we go. All right. So you saw some of the student body, and I wanted to just share a little bit about the numbers. So we have 335 students in grades 9 through 12. There is about two-thirds boarding, one-third day, so 223 boarding students and 112 day students. And they have a great relationship. There is not a divide amongst our boarding and day students. We lovingly call our day students boarders without beds because they're on campus all day, every day. And our boarding students will visit them at their homes and have a wonderful connection to the local community as well. We have 24 states represented in our student body of the United States. We currently have 28 countries represented for our international students and dual citizens. And we have 13% international students. So that is 13% F1 visa holders. Mm-hmm. And then additionally, we have 20 students who are U.S. passport holders who live overseas. I'll talk a little bit about this in a moment, but anyone who lives overseas has support as an international student, and that includes a variety of resources that I'll list in just a moment, but I'll pause there, Amber.
All right, 我们从视频中哈看到了我们学生的这个样子哈，但是我们从数据上给大家再讲一下哈。我们学校呢一共有335名学生哈，其中三分之二的学生呢都是寄宿生，三分之一的学生呢是走读学生。但是我们走读和寄宿学生他们之间的关系是非常融洽的哈，并不是说感觉学校像两个小团体一样，这个两个。两批的学生呢是非常密切的联合在一起的，所以呢他们就是说这个走读学生就是没有宿舍的寄宿生哈，所以能够看出是非常团结的。走读生呢就是帮助我们的寄宿生更好的融入我们当地的家庭当地的社团之中，而我们的寄宿生呢更多的是帮助我们的走读生融入到这个寄宿的这个生活之中哈，学校的这个社团之中。我们在整个美国呢也是有非常好的来自于24个不同的州的学生，然后呢我们的国际生呢有 13% 的人呢是有学生签证的哈，然后这些学生呢分别是来自于28个不同的国家。
Thank you so much, Amber. So I wanted to give some highlights about what makes Miss Porter School unique. All of the schools that you're looking at should be rigorous, have an abundance of programs, but they should also have something that is completely different. And that is what I want to talk about here in these four bullet points. So on the bottom, you'll see just general information. Our class size is about 11. Our student to teacher ratio is 6 to 1. So we do have a lot of smaller classes at a higher level. And we have about 120 courses that we offer each year. And Amber, what I'm going to do is explain each bullet point and pause after each one so that you can give an explanation. Is that okay?
Yeah, that sounds great.
Wonderful. So first and foremost, what I think is most unique about Miss Porter School is our dedication to experiential learning. We do this in three ways. One, we have courses called AIS, Advanced Interdisciplinary Seminars, which are above the AP level and are across multiple disciplines. So you may be exploring math in literature, and you'll look at the real world through lenses of multiple disciplines. Secondly, is our international program. We are the only boarding school that requires and fully funds every single student to study abroad in their 11th grade year. Every single student. We are committed to having every student have an international experience so that they can shape a changing world, which is what our mission says. And thirdly, internships. We require all of our seniors to have internships during their 12th grade year, and we connect them to leaders in the industries that they are interested in studying in college who are graduates from Miss Porter School. So they, again, are required to do this internship that we help set up, and it allows them to have a competitive advantage when going to colleges and universities. And I will pause there, Amber.
Right. 我们可以看一下，在我们学，在我们家长选择学校的时候，我们要看他为学生是否提供了很好的课程，哈，就是学校的师生比的设置。但是呢，我们除了这些呢，还是要看其他的一些，更多的就是关于学校提供了什么样的机会。当然我们可以看一下整体来说，我们的这个教室人数是非常少的，哈，每一个班级呢，大概就只有11个人啊，然后我们去年呢为学生提供了120个课程供大家选择。我们学校呢一共有4个不同的这种项目的高光点哈，想要给大家来讲一下。第一个呢，也就是这种探索式实验式的教学。我们这个项目呢下面有一共有3个项目。第一个呢就是 AIS， 这个是高阶段高阶版的这种跨学科的这种比较小的讨论式的研讨会。这种课程它是非常高阶的，它是比 AP 的 level 还是要高的然后就比如说你是对数学感兴趣，然后对文学感兴趣，然后你的这个课程可能是探讨这个文学里面的数学，所以它是非常高阶版的，是对于这种比较非常优秀的，然后寻求更高的更有挑战的课程的学生的。另外一个呢是就是国际化怎么说呢，就是我们学校是全国也是甚至是全世界唯一一个私立学校，就是他会要求每一个学生在11年级必须去另外一个国家进行国际交换项目。这个学校是提供的哈，也就是说学生是不用额外交钱的，因为我们非常致力于让每一个学生在高中毕业的时候都有这么一段国际的这种体验哈。然后最后一个呢就是实习，我们学校为每一个学生都提供实习项目，这个实习项目呢就是跟他的兴趣和他的热情相关，让我们孩子在大学申请的时候就更能够帮助他们脱颖而出。 Yeah, go ahead.
Thank you so much. So secondly, something that makes Miss Porter School unique is that we offer certificate programs. I usually compare these to majoring in college. So you will have a very robust liberal arts curriculum at Miss Porter School that will prepare you for college. But additionally, if you are very interested in one of 2 fields, you can decide to take additional coursework and extracurricular work there at Miss Porter School. The first is called TIE, Technology, Innovation, and Entrepreneurship. This is our specialty of STEM that we offer. So you can major in TIE for 10th through 12th grade and meet class requirements and extracurricular requirements and do a capstone project that's independent your senior year, and graduate with your diploma and a certificate of distinction in TIE. Additionally, we offer a program in IGE, our Institute for Global Education, which is like international relations, and you can major in that area and graduate with a certificate as well. We have had these programs for over 5 years and have worked with colleges and universities so they understand that this is additional work that you are deciding to do because you love one of these 2 areas. And it gives a competitive advantage again for colleges and universities. So I will pause there for you, Amber.
我们第二点呢就是我们 Miss Porter School 提供非常好的证书项目。这个证书项目非常类似于大学的某一个专业，也就是说如果你对于某一个专业很感兴趣的话，然后你上完第一门课程，你觉得你想要继续去学这个专业的课程的话，你可以去持续的去学这个专业，上更多的课程，只要你满足了这个学分上面的要求，然后课外活动的要求，在你12年级的时候，也就是毕业年的时候做一个毕业设计，这样的话呢就可以学校会给你发一个这个证书哈，就是不光有高中毕业证，然后还有这个证书项目。我们一共有2个不同的类型的证书，一个是 TIE， 这个呢更加是这个理工科的它代表的就是科技创新与这种企业家类哈，也就是 说这个是跟你的 STEM 相关的然后还有另外一个是 IGE 它是就是你的全球化的这种学习这个呢是更加是文科类的哈文史类的我们这个项目呢已经提供了5年了我们让大学呢都非常理解到我们学生在有这两个证书或者说是其中一个证书的时候代表了这个学生在本专业已经是非常有这个造诣的就是对于高中来说生来说另外呢就是我们这个获得证书的学生他是付出了比常人更多的学习和努力才获得的这个证书所以我们的大学呢是非常认可他的含金量的 Yes, go ahead.
Thank you so much, Amber. The third bullet point is about our commitment to diversity, equity, and inclusion. So diversity means that we have students from all over the world, and that is important to us. Equity means that we want all of those students to have an equitable experience, a meaningful opportunity to all be able to do the same things. And lastly, inclusion is that we want your daughters to come to Miss Porter School not to assimilate, but to bring their best selves and introduce their country and their culture and have it be uplifted. So we have an office of equity and inclusion that has 4 full-time staff members that organize student initiatives. So we have alliances and affinities. We celebrate heritage months. We do sit-down dinners that are thematic based on cultural heritage. We celebrate Mid-Autumn Festival, we celebrate Lunar New Year. We want students to feel that this is their home away from home, and we are committed to doing that very much more so than any other boarding school. We have a robust commitment to diversity, equity, and inclusion. So your daughters will be able to bring everything about themselves here and be uplifted and empowered for those things. And I will pause there, Amber.
Right. 我们第三点呢就是我们对于多就是多样性然后包容性多样性平等性和包容性是有非常大的承诺的。我们呢有一个专门的部门它有4个全职老师就是真正的致力于为我们学生提供首先呢就是它的多样性我们想要让我们来自于全世界各地不同的人来自全国不同的学生在这个地方呢都有自己的都有自己的这个的地位哈然后另外呢这种平等性就是无论我们的学生他是什么样的他在任何机会面前都是人人平等的最后一个呢就是包容性因为我们想要让学生做到就是说不光你是到这里让别人你是作为一个点缀你是来主也是作为他的主导人哈就是你到这个 Miss Porter School 你是把自己的文化自己的历史带到了这个学校所以我们学校呢是庆祝不同的文化不同的节日我们有不同的这个庆祝活动如果还会根据每一个不同的文化的重要的节日会有一些组织的一些集体晚餐这样的活动让每一个人呢都能够感受到我们 Miss Porter 是他们家庭之外的另外一个自己的家庭这样的包容性平等性以及多样性对于我们来说是非常重要的 Yep.
Thank you Amber and lastly, I wanted to mention our arts and athletics. All of the schools you're going to be exploring have different programs, but definitely have offerings. What I wanted to share is that at Miss Porter School, you can be more than just an artist, more than just an athlete, more than just an academic. You can be all of those things. You do not have to choose. We have a robust arts, visual arts and performing arts program that's available during academic day, afternoon time, or on the weekends, or you can take music lessons, or do our orchestra and choir during our community times so that you can fit art anywhere into your day and you don't have to decide between classes and athletics and arts. You can be an artist and an athlete and an academic. And for athletics, we have 18 different sport offerings. And we are committed to having multiple levels in each sport so that you can compete at a very high level or try a new sport just for fun. We want to make sure that girls have access not only to the arts, but also to athletics in every different way that they can. And I will pause there, Amber, and just say that anyone who interviews with me, I love to hear about your specific art and athletic interests. And I can share more specifically about all of our offerings, but I wanted to just share that you can do all of these things at Miss Porter's school. Thank you.
All right. 我们最后一点呢，就是我们的艺术以及我们的体育哈，就是我们现在在看不同的学校，在探索不同的学校的时候呢，我们可以看到每一个学校它都有不同就是提供这样的项目哈然后呢，我们Miss Porter School 呢，它是你如果对于艺术感兴趣的话，你比如说你是视觉艺术啊，或者说是表演艺术你不用说是一定要去进行抉择哈。我们有些学生他可能是对音乐感兴趣啊，对戏剧感兴趣，有很多课程呢，它是在课后进行上，然后甚至周末进行上这种或者说是我们的体育类的哈，它是会根据这个两个项目的时间安排呢，都会进行错开哈。也就是说，我们对艺术性感兴趣的学生，对学术感兴趣的学生，或者说是对体育感兴趣的学生，你不需要做抉择，你什么都是可以做的，因为我们每一个项目呢，都是想要让我们的孩子哈，我们肯定很多都是艺术家。是一个对艺术很感兴趣的小孩，也是一个体育生哈，所以说是大家是不需要进行抉择的哈。然后在体育方面呢，我们一共有18个不同的体育类型，就是而且在这18个类型之中，我们有不一样的 level， 你可以就是作为这种体育生去和其他的校队进行比拼，然后更多的甚至呢，就是说或者说是你只是想要去一个比较基础的去尝试一下不同的体育类型，我们在我们老师在面试的时候哈，会给大会想要让大家给大家给他说一下自己在艺术或者说是体育方面的一些爱好和你在做的一些是什么样的事情然后在更交流的时候，然后老师会告诉你 Miss Porter 可以为你提供什么样的一些项目，具体的来给你说一下。
Thank you, Amber. Okay, one of my favorite parts of my job is making sure that you or your daughter feel supported as an international student.As I mentioned, anyone who lives outside of the United States has this support because you have an additional set of needs. So I am responsible, along with my colleagues, of making sure all of these needs are met. So these 6 bullet points are just examples of support and resources that we offer. We continue to grow what we offer each year to the international students based on their feedback.So first and foremost, we will walk you through every step of the process from enrollment to arrival, which includes visa processing and supporting you with how to get to campus. Secondly, we offer early arrival up to 1 week early for our returning international students to help with jet lag and 2 days early for new students and their families and an orientation before all of the other new students arrive on campus.We offer a family ambassador program during a student's first year. This is connecting an international student to a local family, either a day student family or a faculty family, that they will meet at orientation and is available to have them over for dinner or come to their games, and just be an additional support as they adjust to their first year at Miss Porter's school.We have what's called the International Student Advisory that meets about 6 times a year for fellowship and making sure that they're getting all of their needs. There are 3 adult faculty leaders, I am one of them, and 3 elected student leaders. So this is a very important group that supports our international students. Additionally, we offer transportation to JFK Airport for the beginning and end of the year and the major holidays. and summer storage. So students can leave their belongings in a climatized pod on campus, and they don't have to worry about finding ways to get them home over the summer or finding somewhere to leave their belongings. So this is just a glimpse of the type of support we offer international students. And again, I am here for anything that you or your daughter needs during the admission process and their entire time at Miss Porter's school. And I will pause there, Amber.
All right. 老师说他最喜欢的一个关于工作他最喜欢的环节呢，就是帮助我们国际生学生呢的各种需求哈，因为我们国际学生呢，相对于本国的学生来说，他是有不同的需求，我们学校也能够深深的意识到这个需求，我们有专门的部门是为学生去提供我们这样的需求的哈，我们国际学生比如说呢就是我们的签证然后老师和他其他的我们的凯老师和他其他另外的同事呢会为我们的学生提供这种签证服务啊无论是从你为你提供这种证件呀或者说是给你提供导览啊或者支持老师和他的同事都会帮你的。另外呢就是你早到达了之后呢学校也会接待你去参观学校然后去帮你就是安定下来第三个呢也就是我们学校在自己的社区中为我们的学生在他刚刚到达 Miss Porter School 的时候提供一个当地的家庭就是作为他的这种辅助家庭哈也就是说这些家庭呢能够更好的帮助我们学生适应到 Miss Porter 这个环境中来就是比如说邀请我们的孩子去他们的家庭吃晚餐或者说是孩子有一些体育运动会可以去看然后为他们鼓励和加油啊就是让孩子有这种支持 和被爱的这种感觉这样他们能够更好的适应到就是特别在第一年的时候适应到这个 Miss Porter School 里面去第三个呢也就是说我们的国际学生这个学生会哈我们这里这个学生会呢它是一共有三个全职老师以及三个学生负责人这个呢是每一年呢会开六次会议在开会的时候呢就是学生和老师呢就是可以看我们国际学生有什么一些新的需求啊有一些需要得到新的什么样的帮助啊政策上面的有一些什么样的改变呀对吧就是是对于我们国际学生来说是一个很好的能够帮助到自己的一个组织当然我们会为学生提供这个从学校到 JFK 这个机场的接送服务最后一个呢也就是说我们学校为孩子提供夏季的这种存储服务哈如果你夏季要回去过暑假的话你不用担心你自己的东西要运回去或者说是你要自己找地方哈学校呢会给每一个人提供一个这种储物间这个呢只是我们学校为国际学生提供的一些服务的一个一览哈我们还有更多的就是为国际学生服务的一些内容 Yep.
Thank you so much Amber I also just wanted to share because we're asked a lot about our college matriculation for mainland Chinese students for the past 5 years this is a wonderful list that I hope that you see has a variety of schools. There are small liberal arts schools, there are large state schools, and there are Ivy League schools. And our students are incredibly prepared and find their match for the next level. The students who graduated in 2022 attended the first four. So we had two students attend Johns Hopkins, one Barnard, one New York University, and one Harvard. And so our college process is wonderful and make sure that students are prepared to find the right school for them at the next level and have a rigorous opportunity in college. And I will pause there, Amber.
All right. 我们就是很多家长都会问我们这个毕业生的大学走向都是什么哈。我们这里呢为大家提供了我们最常被录取的学校的一览哈。也就是说 我们学生呢，他在你可以看一下啊，有很多就是常青藤学校啊，有一些是文理类的院校，有一些是很大的学校，有一些是比较小的小的学校。我们最重要的是帮助我们学生寻找到适合他的大学，然后呢，帮助他在整个高中的时候，就是为了这些大学做好准备，让他们有自信以及有能力去承担，就是大学这种更具有挑战的教育。我们在过去这一年毕业的学生之中呢，有两位学生去了约翰霍普斯金大学，有两位学生去了这个巴纳尔这种文理的一个非常著名的文理类院校，一位学生去了 NYU， 一位学生去了 Harvard 哈，就是给大家举一个例子。
Thank you so much. So I'm briefly going to review the application process and my recommendations, because I know In America will take great care of all of you and help you through this. We use the SSAT Common Application, which has 5 core elements: the interview, which you'll do with me, student essays that you'll work on, a graded paper that is something you've produced for a class that's in English or for an English tutor that has feedback, your teacher recommendations from math, English, and a school official, and your grades and transcripts from the last 2 years and this year. This is all on our website, and your consultant at In America will help you through this process. And then in the lower right-hand corner, I just wanted to specify for Ms. Porter's school what we require for testing. As a student from mainland China, you're required to submit a Varicamp video. And after I review that, we'll assess if I need a TOEFL score or not. And then our SSAT is optional. This started in the pandemic, and we are continuing with this to collect data over a 5-year period so that we can confirm that we can actually assess with or without the SSAT if a student can be successful at Ms. Porter's school. So if you take it and you do well, send it to us. If you do not want to take it because you don't have time or you don't want to prioritize studying, that is okay as well. But we are very excited to assess your application with or without the SSAT. And I will pause there, Amber.
Alright, 我们简短的说一下我们的申请环节哈。我们的申请所有的流程呢都是在网站上，但是呢想要给大家再走一下哈。就是它有五个比较重要的板块。第一个呢就是面试环节。是我们的 Kat 老师呢也是一个面试人哈。第二个呢就是学生文书。第三个呢也就是说学生要有一个英文的这个写作的一个 paper， 上面会需要老师的评语哈，我们证明一下我们孩子写作能力。有需要有老师的推荐信。推荐信是你的班级的班主任和数学老师以及英文老师。最后一个呢是你的成绩，你本年度的成绩以及过去两个全年的成绩。我们的右下角这个呢是我们去看到的这个语言哈。我们会要求中国的考生呢提供一个 Varicamp 一个视频哈。老师看了这个视频之后会告诉你你是否被需要，就是被要求就是提供这个托福考试的成绩哈，所以先以这个 Varicamp 的这个视频为主哈。然后 SSAT 呢它目前呢是选择性，如果你考得很好的话呢欢迎大家提交，如果你就是没有考的话呢也不会让你没有办法申请这个学校。 Yep.
Thank you. And my last slide is just some recommendations. My biggest piece of advice is to be yourself. If you don't know what you're passionate about, that is okay. If you know that you need a school that has equestrian, tell me. I really want to be able to assess who you are so I can see if Ms. Porter School is a good match for you. Additionally, I recommend talking to current students and families. Any school should be happy to introduce you to those contacts. I can connect you on WeChat via email or on the phone to students and families from different backgrounds that you would like to talk to, and you should connect with them to hear about the experience firsthand. And lastly, you're already doing this. Attend virtual and in-person events as much as you can, especially for schools that you have a high interest in. Individual visits, virtual or on campus, should be available to you. Informational sessions like this one, and open houses. Many schools are still doing virtual open houses, so attend those so you can hear from students and faculty. And I will pause there, Amber, and then we can open it up for Q&A.
Yeah, 我就是老师说给大家分享一些小的技巧哈。第一个呢，就是你要做自己，你要告诉在这个整个面试的过程中呈现出自己，是一个什么样的学生。然后这样的话呢，老师认识了你，才能够给你说明你是不是。就是跟 Miss Porter School 是不是适合你的学校哈？如果你就是对什么东西非常有兴趣，然后你希望 Miss Porter 给你提供什么样的项目的时候，一定要大胆的告诉老师。另外，如果你真的就是我们的孩子现在还是处于探索阶段，你没有一个特别感兴趣的一个方面的话，也不要惧怕的告诉老师，因为我们高中就是在我们探索的这个阶段哈。第二个呢，就是非常建议和我们目前在校生以及在校生的家庭进行一个对谈哈，从他们那里了解到更多的内部的信息啊，就是看他们的感受是什么样子的，看他们给你提供的信息是否是你所寻求的一些信息哈。另外呢，就是我们学校提供很多不同的让你可以从这种线上以及线下了解到学校的一些活动，就比如说你可以预约参观，然后可以参加学校的这种信息分享，以及公开校园公开这种活动哈，这些都是非常好的了解认识到 Miss Porter School 的一些渠道，就是大家都可以通过这些更好的了解，然后决定这个是不是适合自己女儿的学校。我们接下来呢就进入到了我们的 Q&A 环节。Kat, thank you so much for the wonderful presentation. You definitely cover a lot of the information that I've already asked in the chat room. That's very thorough. We can go through a little bit more, about 10 minutes. We'll have 10 minutes for Q&A.
Yep, that's perfect.
Yeah, one of the questions is how many Chinese students currently in Miss Porter School and how many you recruit every year?
Yep, that's a great question. So we have about 20 students from mainland China, from all over. So from Tianjin, Shanghai, Beijing, Shenzhen, Chengdu, Nanjing. a wide variety, and that's our goal, to have diversity even within our Chinese population. And so we have no more than 5 students per country per grade, and that's the same with mainland China and for every country, because we want to have a diverse international population. So we have about like 80 to 100 completed applications from mainland China each year after we go through the pre-application process with students. And we aim to admit 5 and then have a ranked wait list of about 5 students as well. So it is very competitive, but we do give every single applicant ample time and the same opportunity to try and showcase who they are.
Mm-hmm.All right, 我们就是有人问，就是学校有多少个中国学生，然后每一年录多少个学生哈？这个问题呢，我会问每一个学校哈。我们的老师说，我们目前来自于中国大陆的学生在学校一共20个，也就是说，在这20个人中呢，也是有来自中国的不同城市的哈，有天津、北京、上海、深圳、南京哈，就是哪怕是在我们的中国学生里面，我们也是非常希望有多样性哈。另外呢，就是我们还是想要给大家说的，就是我们每一年会收到80到100100个录取哈，80到100个来自中国大陆的申请人，然后我们每一年会录5个学生，然后会有5个学生会给他发这个 waiting list 哈，所以竞争还 还是非常激烈的。但是想要给大家说的是，我们会给每一个学生在我们初始面试之后给他一个展示自己的一个机会，所以每一个学生呢都会被公平的的这个考虑的。就是这个是我们老师的回答。Alright, next question. 嗯，so a lot of parents and students are very interested in the certificate program.
Yeah, awesome.
The question is, can students take both TIE and IGE certificate program? Is that possible?
So they can take classes in both, but with the requirements to get the certificate, it has to be one.
Mm-hmm.对我们大家对于这个证书项目都是很感兴趣的哈，但是呢，你我孩子呢，他是可以在两个不同的专业就是上他的课程，但是因为这个证书项目，他对于学生呢是非常有要求的哈，就是所以一般来说，学生只能够选择一个证书，他只能得到一个证书。All right, They're asking that the school offer summer school programs. So even they're not ready for Ms. Porter yet, they can still have a taste of how the school looked like.
Yes. And I will actually link in the chat our summer programs. We have two programs. We have what are called Porter's Leads, which are specific to middle school students. So I will link those here. And we actually do programs during the year as well. So we'll do a virtual event in the spring so students can join that. And then we have year-long programs for middle and high school students that are called Porter Center for Global Leadership. And so students can engage during the school year with that as well and be part of our program. So I've linked both of those. Short answer is yes.
Yeah.All right, 我们可以看一下我们老师目前在这个群里面给大家发了一个链接哈，这个链接上面呢就是过去我们为大家提供的下校课程哈，是就是有这个艺术类还有领导力类的哈，大家都可以去申请哈。They're asking, is the summer school just for girls or both genders?
Yep, so it's just for girls. And we have virtual and on campus. And our year-long programs that we have happening right now have about, one has 24 and one has 60 girls from all around the world. So it's not justheavy from one country or all domestic students. It really is a great variety.
我们就是因为是女校哈，所以我们的下校也只是对女孩子开放哈。我们目前呢有一个项目的下是有一共有120个学生哈，它是来自于24个国家哈，都是非常就是国际化的。我们这个项目呢是给学生提供了很多的很多的多样性。我们自己如果对于这个下校比较感兴趣的话呢，也可以到网站上进行学习一下哈。All right, we have one more question. Three more minutes, so we can ask one question.
Yeah.
They're asking, does the school provide Chinese food?
Oh my goodness. Yes, the short answer is yes. But actually our international students have met with our dining hall staff to discuss a few things. One, what they actually want versus, you know, the dining hall trying to say, okay, we're going to offer this traditional dish and it not being actually a traditional dish. So we've had our international student advisory meet with the dining hall and have staples like white rice and things like that that are always available. And then occasionally, especially around traditional holidays and seasons, our international students work with our dining hall to have certain meals available. In addition to that, our upperclassmen will tell our new students where exactly the best and most traditional Chinese food is available for takeout. And so they are pros. They know where, like if they have a certain, you know, hankering for something where they can order from if it's not available in the dining hall. So short answer is yes.
Yeah. That's very important because, you know, my culture, we love food.
Yes.
有人在问哈，就是学校提不提供中餐哈？就是简短的回答，就是肯定提供中餐哈。因为我们的学生呢，还有我们刚刚讲到这个国际学生委员会哈，他会真正的就是和食堂的负责人去见面，他们会告诉食堂负责人，就是学生真正的对什么样的食物感兴趣，而不是由学校的食堂的人就决定 OK 什么样的东西好像学生爱吃哈，所以学生呢，他是有发言权的然后特别是在这个重大的节日期间呢，我们的学生呢也是有机会告诉这个食堂他们想要吃什么样的菜式哈然后还有更重要的一点呢，就是我们的学生到达学校之后，会有我们的高年级的学生会给他分享，就是说附近的哪一些餐厅有最正宗的中餐哈，你可以去点这个外卖哈。能够确保他吃到最正宗的中餐。如果在学校的食堂你觉得还是不够正宗的话，我们附近呢还是有非常多的这种餐厅可以让学生去选择的哈。所以我们这些比较馋的学生是比较有口福的哈。All right. Thank you so much, Kat, for the wonderful presentation. It's really very informative and very thorough. And thank you so much for providing all the answers to the questions. And we love Ms. Porter's school, and we hope to send more students, more applicants your way this year.
Yes, thank you so much, Amber. And thank you to everyone who is up late. I know that it is way past a lot of people's bedtime. So thank you so, so much. And I hope those who are watching the recording, feel free to reach out as well. Amber, I look forward to working with you and your team this year. So thank you for having me.
Thank you so much. It's our pleasure. Thank you so much for your support. And we'll see you next time. We'll keep in touch.
Wonderful. Thank you, everyone. Take care.
Bye.All right, 我们今天的这个 K12 的展会就到这里结束了哈。我们接下来还有一场展会，我看一下大家然后想要给大家做一下预报。Please bear with me. 我们接下来的明天早上哈，也就是中国时间的明天。晚上我们在10:00到10:45是来自于纽约的 Trinity School 哈，如果大家知道的话呢，这个 Trinity School 呢，它是常年位居于纽约私立学校前三名的一位学校哈，所以我们非常难得的请到了这个学校，所以大家对于这个 Trinity School 感兴趣的话，或者是对这个美国顶尖私校感兴趣的话，一定要前来倾听我们这一场。我们第二场呢，也是来自于我们麻州，因为我是 base 在波士顿哈，一个叫 Middlesex School 哈，是从10:55到11:40哈，所以我们明天继续跟大家再见哈，非常感谢大家持续参与我们的活动，很感谢大家。如果还有什么其他的我们没有回答到的问题，可以加我们的小助手，我们会为你对接我们资深的申请老师，会为你持续的解答哈。非常感谢大家，大家辛苦了，那我们今天就到这里，我们明天再见，拜拜。